This is the first performance publicly for our field show. And just to let you know a little about it, the title of the show is called Chakras, kind of an Eastern theme. And you'll see sort of some yoga-looking moves and things here at the beginning. There's going to be a lot of body movement in this show, and we're starting that stuff now. We're not too far into it yet, but we have some fun things planned for the rest of the show. We are going to play the first movement tonight. There are three movements, but the first movement is approximately half of the show. So it is almost 50% of the show. We don't have drill for the entire first movement, but we have close to half of it. So we're roughly a quarter of the way into the show as far as movement goes, and we'll be adding to that weekly throughout the season. I want to introduce our staff that worked so hard this week, and hopefully I don't leave anybody out. But Alexis Castro is down here. She's our head percussion instructor. She's had a lot to do with design and planning for the show also. Where is Robert? He's up there. He has done a great show kind of directing our visual on all of this, as well as teaching percussion. We have Monica with the front ensemble up here. She's doing a great job with this, with the percussion section here in the front. We have Sarah Birnbaum somewhere. She's our color guard, caption head. She runs the color guard part of the show. And then, of course, last but not least, our fantastic help that we've had for many years, who are graduates from here, Jose and Jesus Gaeta, who do visual with us and marching instruction. They are here also. I think they're up top in the middle. So I want to thank all of them for a great 2 weeks. Oh, and Jeremiah. I knew I was going to do that. Where's Jeremiah? He's up there also. So he did a great job with our percussion this week, has helped with everything too. So we have a terrific staff, and we're accomplishing a lot. I'm going to hand it over. I'm going to first introduce our drum major, then he's going to introduce our student leaders real quick. Our drum major for this year, I know we've announced it at various things. This is Will Leonard, and he's going to announce our student leadership, then he'll get up and start the show.
I want to recognize our student leaders have been doing a tremendous job the past 2 weeks, and I know will be during the season. Brass Captain Matt Hawkes, you raise your hand. Yeah, raise your hand when I call you. Woodwind Captain Rhea Kuroka is also soloing. Pit Captain Jonathan Garcia. Drum Captain Andrew Philippon. Color Guard Captain Valentina Mello. Co-Captain Jordan Garcia. Yeah. Flag Captain Megan Garcia. No, yeah. Lieutenant Megan Garcia. And then, yeah, give her applause. And then Flag Captain Jennifer Lopez. And then they've also been doing a tremendous job. Assistant Drum Major Theola Bell. Daniel Leisinger. And field drum major Luke Michikoff.
So real quick, while they reset, I want to talk about the Corn Festival Parade, which is the other thing that we did this last Saturday. And for the first time in many years, we got music sweepstakes, which is pretty much the best thing you could get. And when the drum majors got the trophy, only one drum major was taller than the trophy, and he's taller than anybody in the band. So 6 foot tall trophy, beautiful music sweepstakes trophy for that parade. So this is a really good sounding group this year. I'm looking forward to a lot of success. While I get them ready to start, we're going to play what we played for the parade. And our drum major is going to whistle us off for start on this and kind of conduct us through it. But I did want to recognize always the tremendous contributions of our parent organization, the La Habra High School Band Boosters. And I know I would be leaving out a lot of people, but I did want to mention Sabrina Valentine for doing a great job with that newsletter that you guys all get. Thank you so much. Also wanted to mention our leader, Valerie Martinez, who is our band booster president. And I would go into a bunch of other names, but I don't want to leave people out. So Valerie, thanks so much for all you do. All of Booster Club, it's going to be a great season. We certainly appreciate all the help that you give us and keep this group going. But we need your help going on too. So anybody else that can help with things, we're going to need help with field props. We're going to need help with fundraisers. We've got the car show coming up in really just a few weeks. So the car show is going to be a big fundraiser. And we're so fortunate to have a good close relationship with Our Lady of Guadalupe Church. Kind of across the street, because our facilities are kind of messed up right now due to construction. So Father Ed Becker over there and others with the church have volunteered their space so that we can still put on our car show. So it's going to be really nice to have it over there. So we need your help. And if you guys have cars, you want to put in a car show. If you know people that have cars, please help us out with that great event. It's a 9/11 commemoration also, and a blood drive. So we want to see that succeed. So I'm going to turn it over to our drum major once we're finished here. That will conclude our performance for tonight. And again, thank you so much for being here tonight.